Hi, fellas. Let's get ready to rock and roll here. Beautiful day for a race. Remember, guys, keep your eye on the goal. Good, solid run. Good, solid finish. One pit stop at a time. One lap at a time. As long as we keep that in our sights, everything will be just fine. But it looks like you're going to be lining up on the outside. There was close. You have 3 additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth and have a good run. Slide back in your seat, buddy. Pull back on your steering wheel one more time. Being familiar with the surroundings there. Hey, car's down. Be ready. Green flag. Still inside. Clear low. Inside. Still there. Clear low.
back and get to grab each other, not lose so much ground. Only if you want. That's a great way to start. 5 seconds.
Are there two packs or one?
There's three. Because someone wanted to set a record for us.
Hey guys, I'm probably the worst car to leave here because I only have 10% hit, so I'm going to fall behind you guys.
It's fake, we're all on that amount of time.
Oh wait, never mind. Sorry.
Six might have right front damage if you guys want to go around.
Cut the checkup, we didn't be that bad.
Still there. still outside. Still outside on your quarter. Still there. Clear high.
Why are you guys side-racking each other for 20 seconds?
Because it's a stupid fucking move. Like we're going somewhere and he does that shit.
I don't know what you're talking about. I've only done that to you once.
Yeah, that's why I went up on the back stretch trying to help you there, Jason. Yeah, no, man, I appreciate it. We're just trying to stay in line to catch the front group, and he does that shit.
I mean, okay.
I get it. 20 laps to go, I get it, but Jesus.
You realize even if I couldn't affect out too because people behind me, so. But yeah, maybe you're right, I should have done so.
7, you gonna hold your arm back up?
That guy's crazy.
Clear.
94 laps for single file.
We're not even halfway in the race.
Boring.
The Super Speedway.
You've got options.
Not very smart to run back outside. That's why I'm looking to the south at the right.
What are you doing, boy?
Time when the pit cycle starts.
Guy that I accidentally took out last night.
I don't believe so.
Watch that.
35 is still left guarded.
Should have said yes, because I owe you one.
Oh yeah, last night. Alright, we got a long way to go. Pit stop, we're gonna pick things up.
Thank you. Damn, I wish I could map the cruise control button.
Manual coming this time.
My fucking right foot is going through.
How many of you guys did you go?
Or do you want to go 119?
I'm gonna pick this left, guys.
Alright, next turn, 21, no tires.
I'm staying up.
I've got 5.3.
Swing up.
27 pitting now.
Stay now. Get in, get in, get in.
We're gonna be pitting here probably in about 4. Good job, my man. You go up there and take it from him now. Leader, pit road.
Ouch. Hey Matt, just let me know where you're going.
Yeah, I'll let you know. It's gonna be at least another lap or two.
Roger that, I've got 3.6.
I can go another lap.
I can go with you.
Yeah, I'm going next time.
Alright, I can go one more lap too.
Shit, get the whole fuel can.
I'm gonna have to pick this time 24.
Got that lap car up there. Outside.
Alright, I'll come with you.
Sitting there on this one.
Sitting in 25.
Hey Matt, I'm gonna take the left side. I'm gonna put it way on the left side.
Just start keeping an eye on that fuel pressure light for me.
You want down.
Outside.
I'm hitting.
Still out there. In and out. Too wide outside. Outside one. Leader's on pit road. Clear him. Leader pit road. Not bad. Looking good. That's good. That's real nice. Working the bottom. Clear low. Back around, haul ass a pit this time. Lap traffic up here. He knows you're coming. Leader pit road. Outside, outside.
All that time I made under braking, I wasted it all missing my box.
Nice, next. Nice pit.
back home, go back home, go, go, go. That was good work. Looking mighty fine today. Outside. Still out there. Clear, clear, clear.
Same thing, Tony.
Outside.
Nice pit eight.
Go ahead and drop in 24.
Hey.
Outside. Still outside. Clear high.
Catching them 18, I can't tell.
You're in the second pack, and yeah.
How the hell did you get back here, Caesar?
Who do you have with you, 28? Do you have one or two cars?
I got two cars.
I'll just get behind the other.
My bad. You're making me nervous, too, for real.
I'll give you the bottom one, just going to go around here.
Why is that?
Okay, we look kind of like middle lane in the tri-level, just kind of up.
We are catching the lead pack. How am I making you nervous, 24?
How many cars are the lead pack up?
Should be 8. If you need to cool down your car or something, I won't stick it under you.
Keep them. You're staying pretty good right now.
Alright, Temple.
Line 29, push me. Come on.
We're still gaining, don't look like we're gaining much at all.
Hey, this is good, man. We just passed halfway.
Dragging those brakes at 11, I'll keep bumping you.
You're doing too damn a damn good job, almost losing y'all. But we are catching them.
We're gonna catch 15 up here. I'm gonna go high and let him follow behind us.
Trouble, trouble.
Second up here, be careful. Still green.
I thought he was going to come all the way up the track there.
No. Yeah, Jerry, I was thinking the same thing, buddy.
I mean, so you're going to turn it into me instead of just losing three spots. You lose three or four spots. I mean, it was fairly passive, dude.
It kind of reminded me of Danica at Daytona when she spun out on the back stretch and hit the inside wall.
Dude, you literally just dove in there trying to get air, and then here you are being a jackass. Like, I ran my line and then turned down, and you're just being a dumbass.
Well, that's not very nice, is it?
We're gonna bottom inside. Go inside.
Talking 24.
You know, 90% of the time, you swerve a car in place, I mean,
still there.
Wasn't even swerving all over the place, buddy.
Why are these two guys getting side by side?
Still there.
Not even half a second. I'll lose the drive. There you go.
Still inside.
Yeah, those two guys side by side just cost us over a second.
Still there. Clear.
Wasn't worth trying to get air, then going back in line. You know, your engine kind of needs that, but I don't think that's something you'd understand. You got something to say, 24?
I'll see you after the race.
Nah, sorry, that'll take too long. You'll probably just get out immediately.
Probably snip on.
This package stuff sucks. That made time.
No, Stanley, I've already said what I had to say. You know, you're swerving all over the place. You kept swerving, and you know, I just didn't want you in front of me, and it's there, so I'm on your inside. Made the decision to turn into me instead of just
someone wrecked
three or four spots in the race. You turn it into me, and I got to
work in the bottom inside.
Like I
said, inside.
Someone should bring out a yellow.
Went a bit high to go get air and go back
inside.
In line. He saw me doing that. I can't run.
Who's in last place?
Low.
Clear.
23, I think.
So he can stop this donut on the backstretch.
Honestly, if someone brings out a yellow, I would be too mad.
Inside. Still inside. Still inside.
Are they driving away there, Will? I can't tell.
Still inside at your door.
The front field, they're driving away.
Still inside. guys.
I'm not surprised. Five cars is actually pretty good together.
We'll have our turn.
Inside.
We'll catch up.
Still inside.
When a yellow comes up.
Still there.
I think I'm losing a second a lot. Because...
still there.
Jamie, iRacing.
Still inside.
I did not get the tank off. I did not go to the yellow. I was on the inside. Turn it to me. If you're pulling your motor down, that's one thing.
Still there?
Alright. But the bottom line is, if you cause that wreck, maybe I didn't need to make that move, but...
Good job. Inside.
And he could have
still there,
said that
inside.
A while ago. He could have just said, you know what, my bad, I didn't know.
Still there.
I love when I only get one side of the compensation.
Still there, quarter, inside.
So you're over here being an asshole and blaming it on me, trying to say I was swerving.
Still inside? Too wide inside. Still there.
Well, thanks for wasting my race, bro. No.
Inside one, two inside.
Wow, thanks
still
a
there.
Lot,
one inside. Still there. Still there. Door quarter clear. Inside. Still inside. Still there at your door inside. Still inside.
I'm sorry, man.
Still inside. And clear. Inside.
The guy in front of our pack was involved in that.
Still inside.
Nah, bro.
Still inside.
Don't keep going. Stop.
Still inside.
I'm just going to go and pack. I'll be at the race. It's better than this.
Still there.
Either yellow. I don't want to get left.
Still inside.
Did someone
still with you inside? Clear low.
All right, just going through. I don't think we should panic in a pit games.
Inside. Still there. Still there. Still inside. Clear if you need it. Inside. Still there. Still inside. Still inside. Still there at your door. Quarter inside. Clear inside. Inside, inside. Still inside. Clear low. Inside. Still inside. Still inside.
I don't really have a
still on your inside.
There will be fun. Yeah.
Still inside.
I'm just about to walk.
Clear. Inside.
Six can relax a little bit.
Still there. Still inside. Still there.
Still relaxed a little bit, Monkey.
Still inside.
There was no second wave, so...
Now you guys don't do that, just the wall out.
Still inside. Still there. Core, clear.
Man, this race is so boring, even the flagman is asleep.
So boring.
Yeah, you're good, Kyle.
I'm right behind him, and I'm screwed.
Set the cars on a wheel.
What about the car in front of me?
He's got a lot of damage on his front end, that's why we're losing so much time.
I guess I don't know if he has any damage. I don't really look. I can't look, I should say. Oh, maybe he does.
Yeah, I can see it on his right front.
I mean, we could leave him out to dry.
This is something we should have done a long time ago. I can't believe I did.
I said it a long time ago.
You really did.
Did you say one? I'm sorry, I didn't hear you.
It already feels faster.
Yeah, it is. Okay, my bad.
And it's our
inside. Still inside.
I mean, he should have manned up
and said that.
24, you should have told somebody that front end damage.
Clear.
I just assumed he didn't because you're still going 193 or so. I guess probably a bit faster than that.
Funny. How much gas you got?
I should pit any time now and make it the rest of the way.
Raymond, how much gas you got?
7 laps for me, guys.
I got 6. And Nick's not really talking, so I don't know what he has. He's probably sitting around 5.5.
I bet it's front office, like, well, I have 5 left.
Hey, so 20, where do you want to go on this time?
Yeah, I mean, I got a couple more laps, but we can go.
I can make it one more, actually. Let's go on this time. Not this one, the next one.
What's
up,
Longview coming with us.
Wherever you guys want to go.
Alright, 9 and 21 and 28 are going in this time.
Three laps, guys.
Three laps?
Yep.
Yeah, four.
Hey, Pat, are you taking tires?
Probably should.
Start spotting your entrance to pit road. We've been here in a few.
Yeah, I am. You doing right?
Leaders off pit road.
Got right and 11.9.
We're going in this time.
Yeah.
You good to go another one, Will?
I need a few more. I guess one more, yeah.
Careful.
There's one more and I'm going.
You did? You did?
Outside, clear, clear. Leader pit road.
I can go two more.
Yeah, I'm going with them this time.
Pitting this time.
Pitting this time.
Can you go another lap, 32?
Go, man, go, go, man, go!
Go one more.
Yeah. Staying up by the yellow line.
I'm going, Little Arthur.
I'm also coming in.
Come with you. Come with
Leader
you.
Leader pit road.
God dang it.
What happened, Will?
40 seconds. I'm not coming up with you guys.
Fourth putting this time.
Roger that.
I'll stick to the outside like last time.
Leader pit road.
Want to drop back? Want to drop back to test 15?
David, you and Bill won't mind picking me up.
Yes.
Inside. Still there. Door clear. Clear. Clear.
You got damage.
Side.
Yeah.
Still there. Clear low.
See how that works, 24?
Yeah.
Okay, inside. Six. As long as we get by the five, I love you.
Still there. Too wide inside. One car inside.
My battery's 60. I'll be in there, speed.
Come out of the way, Earl. Standing right next to him, bud. Already told him twice. Inside.
Alright, and we'll try to drop back, pick you up.
Left to go right now. You're doing a good job, my man. Just do one at a time.
I have 14,
that's
going to work out okay.
Oh yeah, man. It worked out real good. Let me know when you clear 25.
10-4. We got the 4 with us as well here, so hold on.
Alright, 10-4.
We're clear.
Alright.
Like we don't have to have a caution to even be a part of it.
Yeah, they are 10.9 seconds out in front of me, and we really ain't catching them. But hey, the top 5 of 0X not too bad either.
You just jinxed yourself.
Yep. That's what I was thinking, Jerry.
Hey, when I don't say it, stuff happens either way.
It's solid, baby. It's gonna happen either way.
But the racing part of me wants the caution to come out, that way we can all duke it out.
That's what I'm pulling for. Just don't want to be a part of it.
I heard that.
Funny thing is, we should have had 2 cautions already, but the flag number was 3.
two guys like, no caution, no caution.
You got damage, Dylan?
Good job, man. That's a good lap. Keep after it.
I didn't think so.
Lap traffic up here. Outside, clear outside. Outside. Still out there. Still there on your quarter outside. Clear.
No problem, buddy.
Okay, one at a time when you get to them. I'm working on them. Outside.
I hope the race on Sunday isn't like this.
Yeah, the good news is, I think as much as I hate stage racing sometimes, it might make the real races better. Be worth it to go grab those points for the chase, guys, you know.
Those would be nice.
Yeah, leaving out tomorrow to go down there to watch it.
Ten laps to go. Pretty much strategy from this point is go like hell.
What messed us up is when those two cars were racing side by side.
And you're there, big girl. Roger! Clear outside. Outside. Still out there.
You know, I'm still trying to figure out why Kyle went side by side with that other car and killed the momentum there.
Now's the time to do it, please.
it up, my man. Five to go.
Are you kidding me, 11? You're gonna get, you're gonna like this, get the lead over?
Crash him!
I'll play you. Not sure what I did wrong there.
I don't know.
That's it, man. Get up to his bumper. No move. Clear high.
Fuck off, 11.
You're on the way. Outside, clear.
I couldn't hear you there, 13.
Sorry, Jason, I wasn't trying to make us lose the drive there. I thought somebody would pull out and form another line there, so my bad.
It happened. It's 11 car wants to stay on the bottom line, and the 7 car leave that car behind them. It's a cool.
At least we didn't have a big line behind us.
Maybe you should have pushed him. David, I apologize.
Inside. Still inside.
Go five, dude. You're clear. Now wrecking the second place car.
Good win, man. And 15 to 7 lead lap cars behind the yours one. I'm so thankful
outside.
For this
one, guys. Still outside.
No, that was my fault. Sorry. I thought I had to put my nose in the car.
David, thank you for
checking
out on me, man.
Yeah.
You're still smiling about that, aren't you?
Same to the four, man. Thanks for working with us there.
Yeah, no problem. I was sticking with both of you guys. Fifth is better than 16.
Yeah, for same as you, buddy. Thank you.
Yeah, it's kind of boring, but you know what? Boring is good at Talladega sometimes.
Yeah, top five, 0-8, shit, I'm happy. I wish we could have been up front racing for it, but.
Could have been worse.
Oh, yeah.
All right, guys. Well, wish y'all the best luck in y'all's next race.
You too.
Got it.
Well, that was bad.
I didn't take anyone from the 16. He just made the wrong lane choice. I.